killing off a dumping. Took 10 to the stove, but it wasn't nothing. That shit was gone in a heartbeat. They got behind me, now I got a fast heartbeat. I don't like the bitches, click my seatbelt once I peep the scene. They kept going, so I know my destination's sweet. I'm knee deep, take the same trip. But that's an easy 520s every couple days. Multiply 520, shit is 10K. They say it's only 24 hours in a single day. Well, it's 25 hours in a day for Tay. I can make it 28 if I'm really getting paid. You can give me 28, cause I just got them in a day. If you ain't tryna be a heavyweight, get up out my face. I only trap with bodybuilders, niggas that's lifting weight. If you only copping zaps, I respect it. I don't know a nigga in the game, started off flex. I ain't never seen a nigga get rich being reckless. I analyze every move sitting on my checklist. I remember being geeked about the bust down. That's when the click bought a pound just to bust it down. $10 sack days, but folks, it ain't no struggle now. Put a couple dubs up just to know that shit around. But it really showed me that 100 ain't shit. And I can make it 10 times, ain't gotta whip a brick. I thought the way to get rich was mashing on a bitch. Shit it is, but I still hit my own licks. I do my own shit. Big brother fucked me up in that kitchen with his own mix. Showed me how to buy soap, taught me how to cook my own weed. It was cool, but I still love that weed shit. Like one day, 900 something runs grits. I ain't gotta worry about no nigga tryna punch this. This real exotic, I know the growers, bitch. I'm smoking while I'm talking to you. Let me know who it is before you tell them that you bought it from me.